Take a servo motor and open it up using screwdriver. Remove all the four screws and pop open the motor into three parts. Now remove the circuit inside and cut down all the white and red wires. Remove the first gear from the motor. Using a cutter, cut this small part on the gear. After cutting, it should look like this. Remove all the gears. Now you will see a potentiometer opposite to the motor. Remove two rings from it. Everything on the potentiometer should be removed except its axle. Put back the gears in place. I have desoldered the motor wires and soldered two new long wires. The case has a very small opening for the wires, so using Dremel tool, make some place for these wires. After making the opening wide, close the casing again. Now fix the servo horn on the output shaft and connect a 1.5 volt cell to it. Servo motor starts rotating continuously. Output generated from the motor when cranked is 3.5 volt maximum. Connect a 5mm 3-volt LED to servo and stick the LED in place using double-sided tape. As we crank the LED lights on, with a small container like this, place servo motor on the top of container and mark the outline of servo. Then using a cutter, cut the outline part carefully. Put in the servo from this opening. Now we need a circuit which will boost the voltage. Take bottom part of the container, put in the circuit, make outline and cut it out. Now solder two wires from the servo motor to the circuit input terminals. Before soldering, check the positive and negative terminals properly. Put a double-sided tape inside the container, stick the circuit and close the container. Now take a thumb pin and cut its pointed part into half using a pair of pliers. Fix the thumb pin in servo horn and our hand crank mobile charger is ready. Connect a USB charging cable to the generator and the mobile. Start cranking and the mobile starts charging.